Terrence is an outstanding public official. He has local government experience. He serves in Yorktown, and by the way, for the last 2 years, they have cut property taxes in Yorktown, and that's something that almost never happens. So, Terrence, thank you for having accomplished that. And he's a small business person who knows that it's the growth of small businesses that generate the jobs this state needs. He has the integrity and the commitment to putting people's interest ahead of self-interest that we need in Albany.